Sit down, that's right, JBL. Stay in your pretty little seat. Don't move a muscle, you coward.
I don't get why they're calling out Jerry the King Waller right now.
John, what are you doing?
Oh, JBL coming in defense. Oh, getting attacked by Luke Harper and Eric Rowan in front of the announcer's table. Yo, they are intimidatingly scary. Wow, that's a clothesline from hell now. JBL coming to Jerry the King Waller's defense. Thank God. Bro, seriously, this guy had a heart attack in 2012. And now you're gonna get him back in the ring? Here comes Super Cena to save the day. Taking out Luke Harper, taking out Eric Rowan with some nasty clotheslines, throwing his hat, and now he's getting attacked. No! 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 Look! This poor man! This poor man.
Now, John, at Payback, I'm going to hurt you. I'm going to end you at Payback, John Cena.
That's not necessary.
I want you to watch your friend fall. And I want you to understand that this is all your fault.
Please don't, please don't.
It's gonna Sister Abigail, Jerry the King Lawler. Who's got all the Usos? Super kick! Oh yeah. There we go. Now it's a fair fight. There we go. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe if you wanna. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.